So now I'm alone. Now I can think for myself. And about little deals and issues and things that I just don't understand. Like a white light that night. No, it's like a touch at times. But I don't think it meant anything to you. So I found out your reason for the phone calls and smiles. It hurts and I'm lonely, but I should never have tried. I don't miss you tonight, so it's time to leave. You see, it meant everything to me.
Fabulous stuff, and I'll be catching up with Gary shortly on the impact Whistle Test had on his career. He'll be joining us for a chat in a few minutes' time.